Ruth here, and this is from Hear Me Out. I'll do this in a separate video to put in the what I got for Christmas video, because it says Happy Holidays on this one. She kindly sent me something in here. So I'll do this in a separate one, in the what I already just said. So obviously this video will be out way after this one is finished opening. So this one is what I ordered. This is a drawing book. I'm going to go over this and I need to rip it open. Yeah, I didn't keep these, so I'm cracking with it. This is from the vault, and she handed up. So this is the pretty thick, very shiny. 1 gallon too. I think she said on her vault this thing is only going to be one of each thing, I think. So, nice.
Oh, I can see that over. Very nice. It's got a coin feel to it.
That's that. And this one. Is the Horcrux shopping. Was that what the title was on this one? I can't remember. But obviously, it's got all of the Horcruxes in there. In the shopping trolley. So they're pretty amazing. Ooh, and that's like a gem as well. That's cool.
So as you see, there is Slytherin locket, a Gawk ring, Nagini, Hufflepuff cup, Ravenclaw's rider, a diary, and Harry with his lightning bolt scar on his forehead.
Too bad the wolves don't know that'd be amazing. But it would have been so much more expensive if it was. Oh yes, so that was these two. I had my eye on this one for a while, but after it got sold out, it was sold out, so I kind of put that on the back of my mind, but since it came up again, I scooped it up right away. I'll also go on with the rest of my Horcrux collection. Anyways, yes. So thank you for watching. I think I don't look for notifications.